Hello and welcome back to a new episode of Fortnite Save the World. And yes, let's read the missions. Mysterious Survivor is broadcasting a radio signal. Tune in and find out what it's all about. May require multiple missions. And we need to find 5 tapes. Then rescue the survivors, and it's a trap. So it already says that we need multiple tries to find all of them. So, yeah. Trying to get it all in this episode, but I don't think so, but we could try. They've recovered. I think they saved them. So, which is nice to know. Okay. Where? On the other side.
Whoa, sorry. Yo, hey there. And we're back. For as long as we're back. I promised you some good news, and I intend to deliver before the generators
die.
Other people might have been caught off guard by the storm, but someone out there knew this was coming.
Come on in. We need to exchange the first weapon from the blue away. Let's do that now, actually. Yeah, no, give me a second. Put that there. Okay. Because I don't really care if I lose that one. Where is he? Where are you? Is it underneath me? Probably behind that thing? I don't know, guys. Yes, he is. There you are.
You saved my life. Thanks.
No problem, dude. Okay, let's keep on running. Yeah, in here or something.
Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready.
Yeah, give me a second.
Bonus challenge is now available.
Where is it? Underneath me? Probably. Let's go full search then. Come on in. Where is it? Like, I'm right on it. In. Where are you? Give me the... Why is here an exclamation mark? There's nothing here. Okay, give me a second. Do you not attack you? Here or something, let's get that. Okay, gotcha. Where are you, please? There is the tape. Catch it down. What? Come in.
Thanks again for your help. Well, see you soon.
Yeah, see you. There's ammunition. And one is here somewhere. Probably more down here. This floor somewhere behind me. Okay. Solar bricks destroyed. Okay. Let's get that thing going.
Guys, to modify. Suddenly the biggest tech company in the world tanks overnight. Mass layoffs, stores shuttered. No one from the company says a word. Remember that? It was weird, right? Well, that's not what really happened.
Put that there.
Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
What's that? What was that?
Okay.
I mean, okay. What the hell? No idea what I'm doing this for, but I think I'm doing it anyway. How high is that? Please. How the frick should I do that then? Like this. Why can't I reach that? Why can't I reach that? Well, I can. That should be easy. Ooh, what?
Oh, sorry.
I'm full, that's why I can't pick that up. What could I do? What can I do? That thing, I have way too much of them. Okay. I don't know, let's build some exotic weapons, I guess. Can't build them. But any of them, actually. Well, because I don't have any place for them. Play a jump fake directional scene. Okay. Let's just leave them. Get the story going first.
Tech didn't go
3.
They knew what was happening, and they were getting ready. I know it sounds like some crazy conspiracy, but I have proof.
Four.
I'm not the only one saying this. Reports are coming in all the way from Stonewood of experimental Vinder tech gear. Storm shields, home bases. Think about that. See? When I told you not to just give up and die, I had a good reason. I wasn't being a jerk about it.
No, and all of this stuff. Only here for the exclamation marks. Where is she then? Down. Okay. There you are.
Thanks again for your help. See you soon.
No problem. Some birthday cake. That's the last one, I guess. Where's that thing? There it is. That's so stupid.
I have reason to believe that the people who built these bases are still alive. And they're working on a cure for this cloud infestation. And there's even a rumor that...
Okay. There's another birthday cake. Let's take that. Ignore that survivor for now. I want to go to the point where I have to go. And that is currently here. I guess these things are safe, these corners are safe. Seems some traps in this one, maybe. Not such a dumb idea. So let's put you there. Put some you there. This thing, and then we will do some wall. Nope. Wall, you right there, and then I will want more wall traps, please. Ceiling wall. Wall launcher, 1, 2, 3, 4, one of them. Some of them, please. Okay, got some. Whoa. One of you, please, there. And two of you there. And then what I want is some of you there. And then probably you right there, I guess. Put you right there. And then put what can we do? You right there, I guess. And you right there. Let's get some floor things going. Put one there. Another one there. One there. No. I want some floor traps. Not these ones. Let's get one of these going, maybe. Legendary epic. Let us do this. I'm talking so much bullshit in this episode, sorry for that. I'm concentrating at the moment. Oh no! What the frick?
Get out of here! Jerks.
Oh, hey now. And now what I wanted to do is... floor. Fender spot. Right there.
We're taking damage, guys.
Hold her. We need a shotgun. Can have one. Of course, we can have a shotgun. Yeah. Shut the frick up. How about
need a shotgun?
Oh jeez. Drop that.
I'm ready.
Thank you. How can I? Nice. Okay. Thought we can't go there for a second.
That's enough blue glow.
Okay. You ready? Come on then.
You got this, Commander.
Nope. You have that cover so. So covered, I have this one covered, right? The ammo. Can I have ammo? What is this? That right one? No. Yeah, what ammo do you need? Is the question. What ammo do you need? That one. Drop.
Send ammo.
God damn it. I know. Don't know which ones you need. I know. What can't it be? That probably the last one. We need to build that. Picking up. Oh, that's so annoying. What's that? Okay, she needs that. Them. She needs them. Drop. Okay, so far so good, I guess. Why are you being so tiny? Come on, get down with the guys. Oh, gold on that, that's good. So many traps. Ah, that's so cool.
Getting reports that your fort has uninvited guests. Go 86 them.
Nice work. Few minutes left. Down, get down. I like this weapon. The real weapons are so cool, it's funny to use actually. Especially against these little guys. Nothing got damaged at all. I need to build more more threats. It's not good.
Thanks.
Come on in. Yes, wait. Okay, come on in. Get down. Yes. Don't bang on me now, girl. Nice work, guys! Put that there, that there. How can he be down? Nice! It's victory for us. Okay, I think we got level 4 loot, if I'm not mistaken. We've got a lot of stuff unlocked actually. That's going up. Let's take a look. I think it's level 4. Yeah. I think that stays at 4, right? It's so hard to get level 5. Or even level 6. I guess it's fair. Because I guess we are not taking too long for the missions. Getting some quite good stuff for that. Oh, 5 of them. Piece of cake. 100 tickets. That's cool. Ooh, 50 from the special currency used to purchase items from the event store. You can earn this currency by completing daily quest event store. Where is that then? Another 50 V-Bucks.
We need to find this DJ. Maybe Lars can help.
Crafting integrants, official phone, and chest integrants is cool. That's cool. And 5 of that, and 40 new.
The best time for extracurriculars.
Why not? What's going on?
We've got a stage 4 mesocyclonic storm system with elevated mutagenic mist activity.
Okay.
It appears to have gone wrong.
What?
It broke from the squall line and has been hauling fucking cloud butt ever since. Hey, look at that projection. Does that make a lick of sense to you?
No. But Commander, we've got survivors in the path of that storm.
That looks good, so we have to save them in the next episode, I guess. Is that increased teach of party members, including self tech? Increase offense of all party members, okay. What's the lead engineer slot? Okay. So purchase that then. Quests. Tour quests. Spring training. Expeditions. Okay, piece of the cake. Find birthday cases for missions. This is a repeatable quest. Once I can do that more times. Makes sense. Okay. Top of engineering. You and there. And you. A lot of people that you can put. I don't want to do that. What do I want to do? He's gone. Okay, so I think we will end this episode right here. Yes, we are. And yeah, leave a like if you enjoyed today's video, comment if you want to see anything out or more of this stuff. And yeah, see you in the next episode. Bye bye.